My name is Zach Weprin. I'm the co-founder of FUSIAN. FUSIAN is a fast casual sushi concept. We're operating right now in Cincinnati, Dayton, and Columbus. I started FUSIAN with my brother and good friend, Steve.
It all started with an idea. And just like most businesses, we wrote a business plan. We went through the exercises of conceptualizing this and really thinking about how it was going to work. It's interesting because we're three completely different people, and we all have different passions.
We started in May of 2010 with, you know, 10 staff members, which three of us were owners. What we did from the very beginning was to divide and conquer. Who was going to be in charge of the staff? Who was going to be in charge of all the finances? And who was going to be in charge of all the marketing and branding? And from the very beginning, the dynamic just worked out incredible.
I graduated with a degree in finance. I'm pretty much the one guy who knows everything that's going on in terms of the cash coming in and the cash going out. I oversee all the finances and the growth and development for FUSIAN. So I work with developers and brokers and bankers, making sure that our business is strong and able to continue to keep moving forward.
My degree was in consumer sciences. I studied consumer products, consumer behavior. So what I do on a daily basis is I educate our staff, I motivate our staff, and I spend as much time as I can in the front of the house talking to as many customers as possible.
I studied business in college. I studied entrepreneurship and marketing. Mostly I focus on marketing, branding, design, how we can market to our customers, not only digitally, but also in-store, making great impressions on every customer.
How do you get ready? You dig right in. You ask a lot of questions, and you try to educate yourself as much as possible, and that education comes in a lot of different ways. I spent a lot of time studying public companies online. It's a great way to educate yourself on what other companies are doing. My favorite class in high school was calculus, so I was really interested in the numbers and counting and making things add up and balance, and I was just really interested in what numbers can do. But I always have my calculator on me.
In high school, I was very focused on sports. Team camaraderie, team morale, the idea of learning how to take an individual effort and combine that into a team-oriented success. But I think that social studies and math play a big part in my career right now. You know, learning that the world is a very dynamic place and there's many different people. And then math, obviously. You gotta learn how to manage sales. You gotta learn how to study your demographics. You have to learn how to manage your inventory.
I wanted to do everything. I still want to do everything. Growing up, I was a Boy Scout, eventually became Eagle Scout. And I think that through that process, I also was able to tap into a lot of curiosities in a physical form, whether it was working with my hands, putting up a tent, fishing, canoeing, kayaking. I think that that kind of living in the present, right here, right now, gave me a certain amount of curiosity and confidence to figure it out. You know, honestly, I didn't know what I wanted to do after college. I knew that I wanted to work for myself. I wanted to do something that made a difference. I started a couple of businesses when I was in college, and that was a really, really eye-opening experience.
I had different jobs growing up. I actually started a leaf-blowing business with Steven in high school, learning work ethic and working hard and asking right questions. I was working as a bellman at a hotel in Aspen, Colorado. At one point, I was selling mortgages over the phone, and you start getting out there and networking and talking to people about your dreams and your aspirations. So you learn a little bit from everything that you do along the way.
When I was in commercial real estate, I also was working another job at nights. And I just worked, you know? I learned that if you want something, you have to go out and get it. No one's gonna give it to you, you have to earn it. You learn a lot by just working and listening and building relationships with people. So for us, it's about Kaizen. It's a Japanese term for continuous improvement.
What do I like about what I do? I think that we have this way of encouraging people to overcome a stigma, a stereotype, and it comes by way of sushi. There's so many people that come in every single day that say, I would have never eaten sushi unless you told me about it. Or I always thought sushi was just raw fish. And I think that that transcends sushi. We encourage people to think differently or maybe step outside their comfort zone a little bit. And I think that once you step outside your comfort zone is where the fun is. That's where the excitement is.
What gets me out of bed in the morning? I mean, honestly, every day is completely different. I'm a huge fan of eating healthy and living an active lifestyle. Living that work-life balance of playing as well as working hard and serving others. I always want to make people happy, and I like making a difference. I like having a vision, and I really like being aggressive and pushing forward.
My all-time favorite thing working in the restaurant is getting somebody to try sushi for the very first time and to see their eyes just like light up with joy. There's nothing I don't like about Fusion. Not one thing. I am happy every day. I enjoy everything I'm doing. Yes, there are challenges every day, but I love the challenge.
One of the biggest challenges about building this type of business is people, and happy team members make happy customers. If we continue to have the best team, I think we're ultimately going to be successful. And we can create a lot of jobs, and we can create a lot of opportunities for a lot of people, and that's the exciting part about growth. When you're such a young company, you have to make sure the finances work because it's expensive to grow. If you're monitoring the finances right, you can make really good decisions based off of them, and you can continue to keep moving forward.
We just opened our fifth store, so right now we employ anywhere between 100 and 115 employees, which is really exciting.
Our goal is to create as many jobs and opportunities as possible. We have more deals in the pipeline to continue to create jobs, to continue to feed more mouths, to continue to make impacts in the communities that we serve. Our goal is in, 10 or 20 years is for people to think of sushi and think of fusion.
We're creating emotional connections through the fusion experience. We're offering a healthy product, and if we can make a difference in what people are eating and making them healthier, we really feel like we're making a difference.